Drivers scrambled to grab cash Friday morning after bags of money fell out of an armored truck on a Southern California freeway. Some USD students were seen in photos from the incident scrambling for money to pay their university activity fees.